nsabe buri muntu wese wicaye yumva ananiwe gusaba cyangwa se ariko ashaka kwicara duhereze Imana yacu tukazamuye ibiganza byacu dushimire Imana yacu mwami tuzamuye ibiganza
Comera no pão e chupa. O que é que o Ingoma yawe izahora ibihe byose mwami icyubahiro ni cy'umwana w'intama watambe
Yamara.
Mami turagushimira amaraso yawe. Mami turagushimira urukundo rwawe. Turagushimira ineza yawe mami. Turagushimira ubuntu bwawe. Iso
tuzamura ibiganza byacu tumushimira uwo mwami. Haleluya, kubwayo maraso twabaye baraganwa na Kristo, urubanza rwaduciraga hiteka yaruvanyeho. Twabaye abana mu rugo, twabaye ibyaremwe bishya. Haleluya,
umvica tumye mpindu Nitku kuzi imana nyiri mbabazi atawa twe nuko ha ruiyambuye ubwiza bwo umvica tumye mpinduka nitwumva kuzi
w'Imana
nyir'imbabazi
Yema umvi chatumye
umvi chay tumye ninduka bitungu kuzi wimana yeri babazi data wakwe
nuko haru ya uye
nuko Nuko haru wiyambuye
zina
Yesu zina ritoshe niwezi ya
Yesu
Yesu
zina
Nawe nawuhanye nawe mu byaremwe byose imbyino zacu indirimbo zacu bwazo ntago zihagije ahubwo imitima yacu yuzuye amashimwe yuzuye indirimbo nshya yuzuye kugushima gusa mwana ntacyo twabona cyo kukwitura ariko turagushimye tukuzamuriye icyubahiro tugushize hejuru kukuri umwami w'abami kukuri inshuti nziza kukuri byose muri byose hallelujah
ninde warokoye migambi imana nawe oya nanubi ninde warokoye Migambi imana nawe hoya na nunge ninde warogoyi migambi imana hoya nawe hoya na nunge ninde waro ninde warogoyi migambi Nawe oya tadume ninde warogoya
ninde warogoi bigambirma
nawe
nawe oya tadume
ninde warogoya
ninde warogoi bigambirma nawe oya
Nawe muwangisi na waboneka Oh, iyuje, uje kuturwa nirira Esa ninde wakuhagarari mbele Ninde warogoya
Ninde warogoyi migambi imana Nawe
Amasezerano yawe mana nawe azasohora ninde warogoya ibyiza wadusezeranyije nawe hoya na numwe ninde warogoya
ninde warogoya imigambi
Duhagije mwana wabanye natwe
Oh, babambe warakoze Yesu warakoze Yesu warakoze mami wabambe warakoze Yesu warakoze
Oh, ambanati, siabonga. Sayukan, Mane Mukui, Ha Handi, Ishuti Tarikukura, Hadu Mujer Tarikukura, Aurima Mukui, Ijavan Siva, Vivariba Kuko, Sayman, Evanya Nawe, Chaji, Yarakutabaye, Ah, your man, you create a machine, your man, you create Chubahir, the Katuja Buddha Kosa to Yeres, Chubahir, your man.
Tuzamuye, 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 tuzamuye,
Samura, 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 Sam tutayimba hosana tutayimba hosana tukizunguka zunguka kwenye kiti cha Yesu tutayimba hosana oh tutayimba
hosana
haleluya
tutayimba hosana
Nabakuru nabaserafi bavuge
bavuge kuruwera
ibizima nabakuru nabaserafi bavuge
bavuge kuruwera
natwishanga yacunguje amaraso ya tuvuge
tuvuge kuruwera
abapapa bisioni bavuge bavuge koyera
tuvuge
Kwasama turirimbe tuvuge yuko yera
tuvuge kuruwera
bazafu dufatanye nabo tuvuge yuko wera
tuvuge kuri wera
azafu nako azafu dufatanye nabo tuvuge yuko wera
tuvuge kuri wera
aba Kristo bose muri Zayoni tuvuge yuko wera
tuvuge
Natwe twese turirimbe tuvuge yuko yera Aba papa bisioni baririme cyane bavuge ko Aba papa bisioni baririmbe bavuge
tuvuge kuri wera
Aba mama bisioni babihamye baririmbe bavuga Aba mama visioni baririmbe bavuga
tuvuge kuri wera
Twese hamwe turirimbe tuvuge yuko wera
tuvuge kuri wera
Manurera Manurera
Manurera
Manurera
Manurera
Manurera
Manurera
Manurera bakongera kubura amaso bakabana yongeye kwera bakongera kubura amaso uko babikoze babona kwera kw'Imana mu buryo budasanzwe babona imbaraga z'Imana mu buryo budasanzwe babona gukomera kw'Imana mu buryo budasanzwe reka natwe twifatanye nabo tuvuge oh manurera 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 Chiranu, uri mani hamare, uri umwami w'abami, uri byose muri byose, nawuhwanye nawe, uri mwiza, uri mwiza, uri mwiza, mwami tukuzamura icyubahiro, Mami tukuzamuri icyubahiro kuko ari wewe wakiduhaye turakikugaruriye duciye bugufi ngo ushyirwe hejuru mwami kuko wera wowe wicaye ku ntebe y'ubwami wowe wuzuye imbabazi n'urukundo wowe mubyeyi urutabandi wowe mahoro yacu tukuzamuri icyubahiro amaboko waduhaye turayakuzamuriye amaboko waduhaye ngo tujye tukuramya turayakuzamuriye twebwe duciye bugufi twebwe tugushyize hejuru twebwe turunamye ngo wowe ushyirwe hejuru o mwami urabereye amashi
uri umwami ukwiriye icyubahiro
Ubere amashime mami
tuzamura icyubahiro uwo mwami tumuzamura amaboko
mwami ngushize hejuru ndakuramya mwami bere amashipe mwami ndakuramya mwereye amashipe mwami
I'm requesting the whole church. All those who are seated. Let us raise and give God the glory with all our bodies. The reason he gave us hands is for us to raise our hands in glory, to give him glory. The purpose for our legs and knees is for us to kneel before him. The reason he gave us the mouth is for us to proclaim his goodness all the time. Let all our bodies, our hearts, and all our hands give him the glory. May you lift your hands. Tell him a good word. Tell him that I love you. Lord, we thank you. This evening, Lord, we thank you again. You are our God. You are a God of love. You are a God of mercy. Thank you for visiting us. Thank you for being with us. Thank you, Lord. All the glory be yours, Lord. Thank you for being with us. Thank you, Lord. You are God that doesn't lie. Lord, you don't change. Your word is alive, Lord. Your word doesn't change. The thoughts of people may change, but your word doesn't change. Lord, the one who trusts in you will never be put to shame. Even if all things change, those who trust in your word will never be put to shame. Lord, teach us to trust in you. Teach us to trust in your word. Your word created heaven and earth. Your word created everything. The tangible and intangible, Lord, you created. You commanded them with your word. Lord, you commanded and it happened. Even now, you're still speaking by your word. Everyone, Lord, who trusts in your word will never be put to shame. Lord, we stand before your word, Lord. There's nothing that can stand before your word. Strong and the weak. Nothing that is stronger than you, Lord. Nothing that is stronger than you, Lord. Nothing is stronger than the word of God. Nothing that is stronger than the word of God. Those who trust in you, Lord, will never be put to shame. Lord, you are great. Those who come to your word, Lord, will never be put to shame. Even things that seem to be easy. Even things that seem to be only words. This word that seems to be only written things. But Lord, those who trust in you will never be put to shame. Lord, we thank you because your word creates. We want to thank you because your word changes. We want to thank you because those who trust in you will never be put to shame. Lord, we are surrounded by the cloud of many testifiers. Those who tried your word and they found that your word is alive. And they found that your word is powerful. And they found that all the world is commanded by your word. Lord, we thank you. We thank you for giving us your word. Lord, we thank you. All the glory be yours, Lord. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. You may be seated. May Lord bless you. We welcome you in this third service. You did well to come because it is in the house of the Lord. If you are ministers and you are a visitor, we would like to welcome you. You may raise up and want to know you, and we welcome you in our usual way. We would like to welcome you. Please, may you rise up. Are you there?
Yes,
may the Lord bless you. Continue standing. If there's anyone else, please stand up. May the Lord bless you.
Yes,
may the Lord bless you so much. We want to know you more. And also want you to know the program of the church. That's why you are going to be given a paper. So you are going to put your details and also you're going to have a chance of reading the church activities. Those who are close to them, may you rise up and you hug them on our behalf. And the rest, may you clap for them. May the Lord bless you. We have some announcements.
Bazatangira inyigisho z'umubatizo kwa mbere itariki 14 z'uku guhera saa 11 n'igice hano ku rusengero mu recording abashaka kwigira umubatizo. Turahamagara Flori cyangwa se abo bakorana Sandrine bari kumwe batambuke
want to welcome the members of the leadership team of the youth to come and give the announcement concerning the youth. But as they come, we would like the TV production to put the jingle for the announcement of men and the children. As they prepare the announcement,
turabamenyesha yuko kino cyumweru gitaha tuzaba turi kumwe na Pastor Antoine Rutayisire.
Would like to inform you that this coming week we'll be with the Pastor Antoine Rutayisire.
Azabari kutwigisha kumutwa magambo uvuga ngo guhembuka ku Rwanda ibiyaga bigari na Afrika yose.
He's going to be teaching us on the word that says that the restoration of Rwanda of the Great Lakes region and Africa including the whole world.
Amen.
Amen.
Reka tumve turebe jingo.
So we're going to listen to the jingo.
Ekodim deteni ya baba papa.
Concerning the Ekodim and then the men of Zion.
Ni gute umugabo yaba inkingi y'ubuzima buboneye mu muryango igice cya kabiri. Iki ni igice cya kabiri cy'igiterane kidasanzwe cy'abagabo. Iyo tuvuze abagabo, nawe muhungu ugeze igihe cyo gushaka uratumiwe. Ni kuri uwa mbere itariki 7 guhera saa 11 z'umugoroba hano kuri Zion Temple. Tuzaba turi kumwe na Azaf mu kuramya no guhimbaza Imana ndetse na Bishop Berger maze tumubaze ibibazo bitandukanye na watanga ibisubizo.
Iyo uvutse uvuka uri umwana usanga bategwa ibintu byose barakoza kugeza bakakurera kugira ngo ukure. Ariko ugiye kuba umugabo ntago bakurera. Niki kintu umuntu akora ageze mu rugo rushasha? Niki kintu ashobora gukora kugira ngo abe umugabo mwiza?
Cyakubasaba nk'ababyeyi bacu mwongere mugaruke muganirize abahungu. Utwigishe ubuzima bwo
ushobora gusanga muri couple umwe afite kwihangana cyane, tuvuge muri cadre y'umugabo mwabuze ko ari responsable afite kwihangana bidasanzwe, ugasanga wenda umufasha we yarananye burundu agasenga ukakora za deliverance ukagenda hari bakabasengera ariko wagaruka gusenga wagera mu rugo bikanga.
See the problem chez vous.
Niba hari bibazi wawe.
Si ya de combat chez vous.
Niba hari ntambari wawe.
C'est parce que vous n'avez pas fait votre obligation, votre responsabilité.
Nuko mutuje inshingano zanyu.
Le secret pour vivre sans trouble.
Ibanga ry'ubuzima wo kubaho udahungaye.
Sans murmure.
Atarimo kwitotomba.
Sans découragement.
Atarimo gucika intege no gusubira inyuma.
Sans revolt.
Atarimo kwivumbura.
Urashaka ko Imana igendere rugo rwawe muri 2016, ntuzacikwe n'iki giterane mboneka rimwe. Uzatumire n'abandi.
Tempo Gatenga, Gisozi, Kabuga, na Kimironko. Babyeyi, rubyiruko namwe bana, muzaze kwirebera irushanwa kumenya bwa Bibiliya batanira umwanya wa mbere, ndetse muzaze kwigeragereza namwe ubwanyu kuko hazabazwa ibibazo bitandukanye ku bantu bose bazaba bitabira icyo giterane kandi abazabitsinda bakazabihemberwa. Igiterane kizaba ku itariki ya 19 Ukuboza 2015 kuva saa 9 n'igice kugeza saa 12 z'umugoroba kuri Zion Temple Gatenga. Tuzaba turi kumwe na Azaf Youth Band Azaf Drama Team Junior, Irakoze Chelsea, n'abandi benshi. Kwinjira n'ubuntu, ntimuzacikwe.
Amen.
Amen.
Reka tumve itangazo ry'urubyiruko.
Imineza amakuru yanyu, amakuru yanyu. Imana ishimwe cyane ko mufite amakuru meza. Tugeze ku mpera z'umwaka, tugeze mu kwezi kwa 12, hatambutse amezi yose 11. Ninde wizera kandi wemeza yuko hari ibikomeye Imana yamukoreye mu buzima bwe muri uyu mwaka wose? Imana ibahe umugisha. Imana yarakurinze, Imana yarakwambitse, Imana yakurereye abana, Imana yakufashije mu kazi, Imana yagufashije mu rugo, yewe iranakubakira. Yewe hari nubwo yaguhaye n'ibisaga, sibyo? Rero Bibiliya iravuga ngo nyereka ukwizera kudafite imirimo, nkwereka ukundi kwizera noneho gufite imirimo. Amen. Aba bantu mureba ahangaha duhagarariye umurimo w'urubyiruko mu itorero Zion Temple Gatenga, twatekereje kugira igikorwa cyitwa Save a Life, ni ukuvuga ngo kiza ubugingo bw'umuntu, kiza ubuzima bw'umuntu umwe. Ntabwo tuje nk'abakiza, ntabwo tuje nka Yesu Kristo, ariko tuje kugaragaza wa Yesu Kristo ukiza abantu. Wa wundi wabwiye abantu ati muzasanga mu bitaro mwaraje mukanyirengagiza mukancaho mukigendera, mubaze uti se Yesu ni ryari wageze mu bitaro, ni ryari wambaye ubusa, ni ryari washoje, ari kuriya witayeho ni jyewe wabikoreraga. Amen. Amen. Niyo mpamvu rero tubatumiye mu giterane cy'iminsi itatu muri uku kwezi kwa 12, kuri Noheli ku itariki 25, ku itariki 26, ku itariki 27. Ariko by'umwihariko muri icyo giterane harimo igikorwa cy'icyo ngicyo nababwiye cyitwa Save a Life, aho turo dukusanya amafaranga yo gutera inkunga kugurira mituweli abantu bageze ku 1,000 mu karere ka Kicukiro, nk'ishimwe duhaye Imana kuyereka yuko natwishimiye ibyo yadukoreye. Amen. Ese murumva atari igikorwa cyiza? Bibiliya iravuga ngo idini rizima ni irihe? Idini rizima no kwiriza kuzima ni kuri yakwita ku mbabare, kuri yakwita ku bakeneye. Amen. Niyo mpamvu rero tugiye kubaha amahirwe, ntabwo twashatse kubyihererana, ntabwo twashatse kwigundira umugisha, twifuje kubabera namwe urufunguzo cyangwa se irembo aho Imana ibahera umugisha. Twarebye ku cyiciro cya nyuma cy'ubudehe, aho ushobora kugura mutuere y'umuntu umwe umwaka wose kuva ku 3,000 no kuzamuka. Amen. Murumva atari amafaranga menshi mu by'ukuri. Ukaba ufashije umuntu w'imbabare, umunyarwanda nkawe, wasanga muturanye, wasanga muziranye, wasanga mwariganye kera ntagira amahirwe nkayo wagize, hanyuma nawe umubera umugisha, sibyo? Ahangaha tufite icyo twita pledges cyangwa faire part, umuntu wifuza ukukorwaho n'umwuka wera. Ntabwo ari ngombwa umuntu umwe gusa, birashoboka ko wakwishyurira mituweli abantu 5, 10, 20, 30, 100, yewe nabyo birashoboka, kuko uko utanga ukubirwa 7, sibyo? Rero abifuza namwe kugira uruhare muri iki gikorwa, ntabwo muhejwe. Tugiye kubaca iruhande gye na bagenzi banjye, urazamura ukuboko tuguhereza agapapuro, agapapuro kanditse yuko ku mutima ushima kubw'igikorwa Imana yankoreye n'impano zihambaye yamaye uyu mwaka, niyemeje gutanga aya mafaranga ya naya ku itariki n'iyi, ugashyiraho amazina yawe na telefone na email, cyangwa se byanashoboka waje ufite ayo mafaranga ukukorwaho n'umwuka wera, nabwo turayakira ku itariki 27. Murahishiwe namwe. Imana ibahe umugisha mwinshi cyane.
Imana ibahe umugisha namwe.
God bless you also.
Abifuza gupledginga cyangwa se gutanga muzamure kugira ngo bababone.
Those who would like to pledge, may you raise your hand so that they can see you.
Amen. Eka twakira amaturo.
We are going to receive the offerings.
Mami,
oh Lord,
turagusaba kugira ngo urambure ukuboko kwawe ku bwoko bwawe.
We request that Lord you raise your hands on your people.
Kugira ngo umuntu wese utanga atanga afite umutima ushaka kandi wishimye.
So that those who are going to give now may give with a heart full of cheer.
Kuko ayo maturo niyo wakira.
Because these offerings are the ones that you receive.
Mami, ituro ntabwo ari ugutanga amafaranga gusa.
Lord, the offerings don't only giving money.
Ahubwo n'umutima uri inyuma y'ayo mafaranga.
but it's also the heart that is behind that money. That's why I'm praying for everyone to pray with to give with a good heart. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Abadukurikira kuri mudasobwa ushaka kureba ahantu handitseho donate today barakwerekana ukuntu wabigenza kugira ngo uture.
Those who are following us online, you can check the window called Donate Today and you will get guidance on how you can give also.
Ekatwachire protocol twakire na Azaf.
Welcome the ushers and also the Azaf team to
batuyobore mu mwanya wo kwitegura
bireko tumvishamo kima. In a time of preparing for the word of God.
Thank you. kukimitima dufita makubimba nezose ariko nidukukimitima turashobewe ariko nitwihebye no 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 turashobewe ariko nitwihebye dufita makuba dufita makubimba nezose ariko nidukukimitima dufita makubimba nezose ariko nidukukimitima turashobewe ariko nitwihebye no 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 turashobewe ariko nitwihebye turarenganwa ariko niduhanwa turarenganwa ariko niduhanwa dukubitwa hasi ariko nidutsingwa dukubitwa hasi ariko nidutsingwa mwami ndaje mwami ndaje oh mwami ndaje mwami ndagarutse wakeru nyaje mwami ndihana mwami ndaje mwami ndaje mwami ndagarutse
Hallelujah.
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 Oh, hallelujah.
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 Hosanna. Hosanna, Hosanna ushyizwe hejuru. Hosanna, Hosanna, Hosanna ushyizwe hejuru. Hosanna,
Hosanna, Hosanna, Hosanna ushyizwe hejuru.
Hosanna,
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 oh.
Hosanna,
ushizwe
hejuru. Hosanna,
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 hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Ah, ngiye kubabwira uko iteraniro tugiye kuribamo.
I'm going to tell you how we're going to be in this service.
Ndizera ko abaje uyu mugoroba batabonye umwanya wo guterana mu gitondo n'irya kabiri.
I believe those who are here were not able to get time to come for the first and second service.
Uretse wenda nge n'uyu mugabo nazafubake yahari ariko ndababona bari barimo.
Except maybe the pastor and myself and a few Azaf members. Maybe we should be tired at this moment. So if you are here and this is the only service you have attended today, I don't know you that much, but by looking at you, you look as if you're tired.
Hanyuma reka nsabe abantu bose bari inyuma hariya iriya munguni hose mumanuke muze twegerane dukora iteraniro rimwe.
Let me request those who are fired behind just come forward and so that we
egera abandi hano mukomeze mumanuke.
So just come forward.
Jewe se ndazi ko muri musenga ariko amasengesho y'amatsinda turayarangije.
I know you are praying, but we have finished just
the
prayers
hamwe twese muze tuze hamwe.
So let us all work in unity.
Mihute, mihute, minota yacu turimo kuyikoresha twihuta. Dore nawe bari abavuye hariya bongeye guhagarara hariya. Mumanuke muze, muze. Mumanuke muze mwegere izo ntebe ziri imbere. Cyangwa ikinyarwanda ndacyumvikana.
Okay, now let's put it in English. It looks like they don't understand Kinyarwanda. You just come forward. Those who are seated behind, come forward.
Tamu Kinyarwanda ni chongereza ubwo henda haze mu gifaransa ha.
Ama tuseme Kiswahili. Bari mwebwe vundeba muve mwigira imbere muze ntewe zimbere. Nabariya nabariya ru. Ramusore wishati y'umukara n'ishati y'icyatsi na mwigira imbere.
N'abantu bato cyane burubyiruko sinzi impamvu. Birashoboka ko mushaka gutaha kare nimwicyara imbere no gutaha kare biremewe.
Eh nabariya mama wa myenda
inyuma abantu babiri bicaye hari inyuma babiri.
Eh barabi inyuma babiri muveyo.
Muse muse. Mwaje ni hahande ni mutwegere. Hanyuma bicaye namwe muhaguruke.
So those who are seated, let me also request you to stand.
Azafu yavuye nyamata muzamuke musange azafu yindi hariye.
Azafu from Nyamata, please come forward and join the other team.
Bari hehe azafu y'Nyamata? Hanyuma murakoze cyane abari inyuma hari yakuza murakoze cyane guhaguruka bari bicaye ngiye kubabwira uko tugiye gukora rero.
So thank you those who are behind, who have come forward, those who are seated, who stood up. This is how we're going to conduct this service.
Rekambaze pastor wayoboye hano harya itera. Gahunda yo gusoza iteraniro rya nimugoroba ni saa 12 n'igice.
Normally the program to finish the service, the evening service, is
6:30.
Now we have about
5:30.
So which means that you have 1 hour.
Icyo ndi kubasaba rero.
So what I'm requesting you.
Tugiye gukora ibintu nidushaka iyo saha ndi tuyigeze.
We're going to do things even if you don't finish the whole hour.
Cyangwa se tunayirenze ntawamenya.
Or we could even exceed the hour.
Ariko icyo mvuze cyo.
But what I'm saying,
nuko tugiye gukora ibishoboka byose nidushaka ndi tuyigeze iyo saha kuko ntago tugendera ku masaha turagendera ku cyumwuka ari kuvu.
We are going to do things even if you don't finish the hour because we're not led by time, we are led by the Holy Spirit.
Icyumweru turangije nicyo kubohoka.
We have finished a week of restoration.
Ariko kubohoka ntago birangiye.
But restoration is not complete.
Turangije gusa kubivugaho ariko bizakomeza.
We have just finished talking about it, but it shall continue.
Impamvu babwiye ngo muhaguruke rero.
So the reason I ask you to stand up.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Oh, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Ijambo ry'uyu mugoroba ryo.
So the word of this evening.
Ndababwiza ukuri ni motomoto.
I tell you the truth, it's hot.
Yego nayandi ntiyari yoroshye.
So even the others who are not easy.
Ari mu gitondo ari rya kabiri nabyo ntibyari byoroshye.
The morning service and second service were not easy. But this evening service is even exceedingly more. So you who have gathered this evening, you're going to go home with amazing
things.
I can assure you that you go home very set free.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hanyuma wicyugiye gukora.
So what are you going to do?
Indirimbo kakara mukutayizi.
Even if you don't know the song.
Iyo tugiye gushiraho ukumva ntuyizi.
If you start to sing and you don't know the song.
Guceza byo urabizi.
But you know at least how to dance.
Jana n'umuziki nta kibazo.
Just go with the rhythm of the music.
Uje turumwe aravuze ngo ntajya yumva igifaransa ngo ariko iyo bamuvuze mu gifaransa arabimenya.
One old woman said that she does not understand French, but when they talk about her in French, she understands. Maybe you don't know the song, but you're going to like it because of
you.
There is a restoration power here this evening. The word we are going to sing and pray through. The word says that
ubutaka Imana yakwiyerekeyeho ubwo butaka ubukomereho.
The land where God manifested himself to you, please keep it firmly.
Ahandi Imana yigeze kukwiyereka uhagaze aho hantu wongera uhibuke umwaka imbere y'uko umwaka urangira.
that position where God manifested himself to you, just remember it before this year ends.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Umve inkuru y'urugendo rw'abana ba Isiraheli. Urugendo Imana yatangije akabari nayo irurangiza. Uvi inkuru y'urugendo
rw'abana ba Isiraheli.
Hey, musika, musika, mujya mwihuta, mujya mwihuta tujyane.
Urugendo Imana
yatangije akabari nayo irurangiza.
Abimitima,
barimbukiye mutayu
ukuye
Yesu wanakaye mutu.
Haleluya.
Abagabi mana ishimiraga.
Undi inkuru
y'urugendo
rw'abana
ba Isirayeli.
Urugendo
Imana yatangije.
Haleluya.
Imunziri subira mwe giputa Beruve burugabaga o Kereswa nabanye giputa Hiduchiru reba huvaga se
Imunziri subira mwe giputa
Beruve burugabaga o Kereswa
Nimukore
amahama urimbire na bandi bose ko tugiye kugera iyo tujya.
Nimukore
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
This
is for you to just get close to each other.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Oh, hallelujah.
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 Macho yako mbele. Hatua kumi songa mbele. Simama kiume. Jipange sawa sawa. Macho yako mbele. Hatua kumi songa mbele, simama kiume, jipange sawa sawa. Macho, macho yako mbele, hatua kumi songa mbele, simama kiume, jipange sawa sawa. Macho, macho yako mbele, hatua kumi songa mbele, simama kiume, jipange sawa sawa. Akili yako vizuri na
ushuwe inano kupasa Shetani anakutamani We si mama Kipange sawa sawa Tumia
Tumia akili yako vizuri
Na ushuwe inano kupasa Shetani anakutamani
We si mama Kipange sawa sawa
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Oh, hallelujah!
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 Amaboko aracyari mazima.
Are your hands normal?
Amaboko ni mazima.
Are your hands okay?
Umwaka ugiye kurangira ari mazima.
Is the year going to end when your hands are okay?
Hey, hallelujah!
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 Oh, hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Nimetosheka na Yesu wangu asifiwe milele daima.
Nimetosheka na Yesu wangu.
Hallelujah!
Asifiwe milele daima.
Oh, nimetosheka na Yesu wangu asifiwe. Milele daima
Nimetosheka Na Yesu wangu Asifiwe Milele daima
Nimetosheka
Hallelujah Na Yesu wangu Asifiwe Milele daima
Asifiwe
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 Asifiwe Milele daima
Asifiwe baba Asifiwe
For a while.
Oh, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Fata Bibiliya yawe.
Take your Bible.
Azafisa mugiye kwicara namwe kandi. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Muhagarare mwumve icyo natwe twabarushije. Ndetse ko namwe bitoroshye. Amen.
Amen.
Mugabo yagiye gusenga Imana aravuga ngo uri Imana ikomeye nguretse ko natwe tutoroshye.
One man went to pray and said, "You are a great God, even though we are not easy."
Erega nawe ntabwo woroshye burya nuko wisuzugura.
You are not that simple, honey, that you.
Abami ba kabiri bice bitanu.
We're reading the book of 2 Kings, chapter 5.
Ibice bitanu umurongo wa 13.
Chapter 5, verse 13.
Turangize umurongo wa 19.
After verse 19.
Abami ba kabiri bice bitanu umurongo wa 13.
2 Kings chapter 5 verse 13 up to 19.
Ndizera mwahageze dusome mu izina rya Yesu. Abagaragu be baramwegera baramubwira bati databuja. Uwo muhanuzi yagutegetse ikintu gikomeye. Ntuba wagikoze nkanswe kukubwira ngo iyuhagire uhumanuke. Nuko aramanuka yibira muri Yorodani karindwi nkuko umuntu w'Imana yari yamutegetse uwo mwanya umubiri we uhinduka nk'uruhinja nk'umwana muto arahumanuka hanyuma agarukana n'abantu be bose kuri uwo muntu w'Imana araza ahamagara ahamuhagarara imbere aramubwira ati noneho menye ko nta yindi Imana iriho mu isi yose keretse mu Isiraheli none ndakwinginze enda ingororano y'umugaragwa Elisa aramusubiza ati kurahiye uwite kuhoraho uwo nkorera nta kintu cyose ndi bwakire aramugomera kugira ngo abyende ariko undi aramugomera kugira ngo ndabya abyende ariko aranga namanuwo ubwo sorry namana ati ubwo utabyemeye ndakwinginze uhumugaragu wawe imitwaro y'ibitaka ihetswe n'inyumbu ebyiri kuko hereye none ntazindi mana umugaragu wawe nzatambira igitambo cyoswa cyangwa ikindi gitambo cyose keretse uwiteka wenyine ariko uwiteka ajya babarira umugaragu we uyu muhango databuja iyo ngi iyo agiye mu ngoro yari moni kuyiramya yegamye ku kuboko kwanje maze nkunama mu ngoro yari moni iyo nunamye muri iyo ngoro yari moni uwiteka ajya babarira umugaragu we Elisa aramusubita ati genda mahoro nuko aragenda yicumaho hato amen
Naaman's servants went to him and said, My father, if the prophet had told you to do something great thing, would you not have done it? How much more then when he tells you to wash and be cleansed? So he went down and dipped himself into the Jordan 7 times, as the man of God had told him, and his flesh was restored and became clean like that of a young boy. Then Naaman and all his attendants went back to the man of God. He stood before him and said, Now I know that there is no God in all the world except in Israel. Please accept now a gift from your servant. The prophet answered, As surely as the Lord lives, whom I serve, I will not accept a thing. And even though Naaman argued him, he refused. If you will not, said Naaman, please let me, your servant, be given as much earth as a pair of mules can carry. For your servant would never again make burnt offerings and sacrifices to any other god but the Lord. But may the Lord forgive your servant for this one thing. When my master enters the temple of Rimmon to bow down and he is leaning on my arm, and I bow there also, when I bow down in the temple of Rimmon, may the Lord forgive your servant for this. Go in peace, Elisha said, after Naaman had traveled some distances. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. In the week of restoration, we are talking about the restoration of family. Here I want to tell you about a family that was restored. Because they did not understand what was binding them. The Naaman, the commander-in-chief of the Syrian army. You can understand he was a great man. But he had something that had bound him for so long. And he's the only one who knew about it. Him and his wife only. They knew it. They fought a battle but they could not be healed. Then they tried to see how to hide it so people may not know about it. They tried to see how it would be changing clothes. So that the leprosy that he had on the body would not be seen. But the God who restores, the God who knows what is hidden, the God who cannot be hidden of anything, he wanted to manifest himself to Naaman. But he made it go through in a very, very mysterious way. In most cases, we think the ways of God are those that we want. But God creates a problem so that he may solve another problem. So I want to tell you that God in his ways, there are times when he wants to solve a problem, but then it looks as if he's causing another. Naaman's problem was solved, but through another problem. They used to fight Israel consistently. So when they were fighting, and Naaman was leading this battle, on this battle, they took captives. They brought a young girl. When they brought her, when Naaman looked at her, she looked to be a nice young girl who could be able to help him at home. Because he was the leader, he is the one who took her home. When he brought her home, they said, this young girl,
She does not know anyone in this place. Let us give her these clothes so that she may wash them. She shall not say this secret. What I'm saying, let me tell you. Let me tell you the explanation of this young girl. This young girl is compared to the Holy Spirit. When the Holy Spirit gets to anyone, he does not know anyone in the world. And he can be able to keep your secret. If he is able to know your sickness, he cannot reveal it to anyone. He would be able to keep the secret. But what the Holy Spirit does, he's going to tell you where there is a solution. He can tell you how to be restored. And this is what this young girl did. She washed the clothes of her master. And she realized her master had a problem. Was washing, and she said that this old man has a problem. How would this problem be solved? Then she kept quiet.
And
she spent some time quiet. And she said, I'm going to say this. Holy Spirit will never keep quiet. There are things he's going to tell you. Then that young girl told her. She told her majesty because they are the ones that were close to each other. Then she said, you know what? I realized my master has a problem. So now, without making a lot of noise about it, my home, there is a prophet.
There
is a man of God. He would be able to heal this sickness. This sickness can be healed in my people. And that is how the Spirit tells the church. And that is how the Holy Spirit tells Christians. He says, in my place, in my own land, there is a solution to this problem. My God can solve this problem. Then her mistress said, so you've done well, but just keep quiet. You can see we have money. We try to get medication. All kinds of doctors we have tried. The young girl said, look, forget about doctors. In my land, there is a prophet. Let me tell you. Forget about all the things you've heard. Don't say that I've fasted, I've prayed, and it never happened. Time has come for you to tell you what you need to do. And don't think it is far. This is your evening. You may be here this evening. So when Naaman went home in the evening, so the wife told him, so do you know the child that you brought? She told me that there is medicine in her land. Then that man was like, but what's wrong with women? So is that a new news that you can tell me? Don't you know about what we need? Don't you know that the battle we have with Israelites? Can I go to get medication in the people that we are fighting day and night? So who has given you this news? So this young girl that you brought. Where does she come from? She comes from Israel. Don't you know that we are their sworn enemies? So this evening I want to announce to you, where you think you can die from, that's where you're going to get your life. The God that you think that you fought long time ago, today is your best friend. When Naaman said that maybe it is possible, you never know. Maybe let me try. Then he wrote a letter, wrote to the king of Israel, and said that we want to come and seek help. So with that running, Naaman went there. So he took all his escorts and bodyguards, the one before another, and behind him he went there.
wowe.
So a story that they tell you before you've seen it with your eyes, you can tell yourself.
Naman waratekereza tu endu omuntu na ushobora kumvura ni umuntu ukomeye ufite ahantu hakomeye ibipango nzahagera tuvugane tuganire mu bwiribanga ntabandi bantu turi babiri gusa.
And Naman thought that that person who is going to cure him is a very great important person who has castles and mansions of houses. We are going to have a moment together, the two of us. So this is what surprised him. So the king of Israel sent a message to Elisha.
This,
he told him that they have known that in this nation we have God. And he said, I know you have that God. You are the one who speaks to that God. Now they have sent their great soldier for you to pray for him to be healed. When they told Elisha that Naaman is getting nearby, and Elisha told them, go and tell him not to bother coming here. Go and tell him to go to River Jordan and dip himself 7 times, and then he goes home. Then they came and told Naaman, do you know the medicine that I've given you?
Uje muri Yorodani, uyibire ishuri imwe, karindwi utahe.
They say, go to River Jordan, you dip yourself 7 times, Naaman, then you go.
Umva rero.
Then Naaman was like, look,
agasuzuguro k'Abisirayeli murakaze.
I am disgusted with the desert of Israel. There are so many rivers where I come from.
Basi niba ari ukwibira, yansubize iwacu.
If it is to dip myself in that river, why didn't he ask me to do it home? But they said that Naaman was not scared of water. Number one. He said that the Eskots do not know that I'm sick. Then he said that me, the commander, go and dip myself before all my Eskots are watching. He said no.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Dufiti mana yumva masengesho. Dufiti mana yumva masengesho. Iyo twizeye irakomeye. Iyo twizeye
irakomeye.
Dufiti mana.
Dufiti mana
yumva masengesho. Dufiti mana. Hallelujah. Iyo twizeye.
Iyo twizeye.
Iyo twizeye,
hallelujah,
hallelujah.
Naaman waravuga ngo amagare n'amafarashi muhindukire duta.
Then Naaman said that all the chariots and horses turn around and go home.
Abari bamuherekeje baramubwira batumva buretse.
Then those who escorted him said, no, look, just wait, don't be angry.
Umurongo twasomye bavuze ngo ariko iya gusaba ibintu bikomeye amafaranga menshi ntiwari kuyatanga nkaswe umuntu ugusabye kujya mu masa.
Then the verse really said that if he had asked you for something so great, wouldn't you have done it? It's as if just going to dip yourself in water. Then they said, just try and dip yourself there, just like you've been told. If you're not healed, then we go home. Then Naaman stood there and
akurikirana story wa mukobwa aravuga ati ariko amazi uwajya.
Then he followed the story of the young girl and said, let me go into the water. Then he
went
Then he said, this grace. This man has not even allowed me to talk to him and they lay a hand on me. Just told me to go and dip myself in water.
Yohereje umwuka ngo akugire inama ari mu kumubwira gusa ngo mubwira manuke hari yagibira agenda urashaka kureba Yesu umvira umwuka wera ikibazo cyawe gike mu kubohoka.
Just obey the Holy Spirit. What do you want to see Jesus? He sent the Holy Spirit to give you a message. Just follow the Holy Spirit, dip yourself down in the water, and then your problem will be solved. So Naaman got to a point and said, let me go and do it. So this disgrace of Israelites. Even though you pray complaining, but it shall be restored. He said, let me just go.
Ubwo amaskoti namwe yerekeye iriya ndiriya bati ngaho.
The escorts have turned around, they're facing all the other place. Say that's the first time. Go back. The sixth time. He said, "Oh, this is." Before you get restored, it hurts.
But
just hang on one more time.
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Oh, hallelujah!
Hallelujah! Before he could get out, he said, "You just only have one more time." He said, "You counted wrongly, I've finished." He said, "No, just have one more time." When he got out, his body was like that of a young boy. It's only that they are Syrians, but they would have praised God. They would have glorified God. But before they went home, Naaman said, "I can't just go home anyhow. Just direct me to where that man lives." Don't try to announce yourself before the miracle. When the miracle is done, God shall announce you. So this story that I've told you, I'm just laying a foundation for a word this evening. When he got before Elisha, he said that, "Just bear with me, for I have brought only little money. But when I get home, I shall send my servants to bring you more." Elisha was like, "What money for what?"
He
said, "You've done a great thing. Can I just go like that?" Elisha was like, "I cannot take it."
Ikinyarwanda cyavuze ngo aramugomera, no aramwinginga, aramuhata, emera. Nta kibazo ni Imana yakijije, ariko nawe ugomba guprofita iyo mpano yawe.
The Bible said that he argued him and argued him, but he said no.
Isati nibishoboka. Elisha
said, "No, you go and give it to someone else."
Naaman ngo abonye kwa munani.
So when Naaman saw that, he refused.
Aramubwira ati, "Noneho basi by'amaturo tubireke."
He said that, "Okay, the offering, just let's forget about it. Can you allow me and give me just soil of Israel and I go home with it? Can you allow me to just take at least the soil that can be carried by two mules so that I take it home? When I'm going to pray, I shall only know that this land has a God. I cannot pray any other God other than the God of Israel." Are you following me? He said, "I've seen God in this place. I've known there's no any other God other than the God of Israel. So the land where I have been healed is the land I want to take to my home. Every time I'll be praying in the temple of Rimon, I shall put it aside. In the eyes of my people who now I'm going to pray to Rimon, I shall disguise myself as if I'm going to pray Rimon, but next there will be a soil where I have been healed. That soil is where I shall be kneeling and I remember the God that did miracles for me. One day there is a miracle that God did for you. That place where you saw God, if it is in church, never forget this soil. The place where you saw God, just spend one time a year and go back to that place where you met your
God.
If it is in the wilderness, go back and say, "God, I met you here. Reveal yourself to me." This evening we're going home with the soil
where were here.
There is a God where a place where God revealed yourself. There is a place where you met God. We have the God of Israel who is never defeated. The God who liberated the family of Naaman and was healed of leprosy, he can also heal you this evening.
Those are I
want to tell you that the soil where you are healed, never forget it, that God who did those miracles is still God. So the good news I'm going to tell you, the God who worked that time,
you
can still work now.
The
God who was with you at that time,
he
can still show himself to you this evening. If you're still standing on the side where you are here, you're going to see him again. That is the one we're going to tell. We're going to tell him that.
Mana wadutabaraga mumisi yachea.
Hallelujah.
Oh, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Oh, hallelujah.
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 I'm talking about a God that I saw where I grew up. I'm talking about a God I saw in Nyanza. I'm talking about a God I saw in Butare. I'm talking about a God I saw in Kigali. I'm talking about a God I saw in Nyamata. I'm telling a God that I see. The soil where he manifests himself to me. When I remember what he has done for me, I remember that a miracle is the God performed. Let me tell you a soil where God revealed himself to you. That God still works.
Mubinembwe mana wabaye imana ibutare mana narakubonye ikigari mana wabaye imana mana we
when you continue to say like that, just mention the mountain where you met your God. I just mentioned a few of my mountains, just you can put
izina ry'umusozi wayiboneyeho nirida kwirwa mu ndirimbo urivuge mu magambo.
If the mountain where you met your God, if it does not fit in the song, just mention it in one. I know where there's a place where God
manifests himself.
You are amazed and you say this is God. This evening he can reveal himself to you and you see it. It's a God that lives everywhere. Tell your neighbor that God can show himself to you. If you're not distracted, you can be able to see him. The one who showed himself to you that time, he can show himself to you now. The one who revealed himself to you, he can do it again. The God you saw that time, you can see him again. The one you saw him that evening, you can see him this evening as well.
Ubutaka, ubutaka, Imana yakwiyerekeyeho, ubwo butaka ndimurashira, n'ubu butaka, Imana yakwiyereka.
The soil where you met your God, where he healed you, is the same soil you can see him today.
Bwira Imana ngo nongeye, ndifuza kongera kukubona kuri ubu butaka, bwo muri Zion yo mugate.
Tell your God that I want to see you on this soil of Zion Temple Gatenga.
Hanyuma ubu butaka.
And then this soil.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hey, hallelujah.
Hallelujah. I have so many pieces of lands where I've met my God. I can remember so many stories where he revealed himself to
me.
When I could not have
anything,
I had no direction. But I saw him again. And so I'm my God. And then I said, this is a God.
Oh, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Oh, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Ametena majabu, mimi siwezi kueleza, siwezi kueleza, siwezi kueleza. Ametena majabu, mimi siwezi kueleza. Ametena majabu. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Those who know that God manifested himself to them, raise your hands. I want to tell you that you're going to see him again.
Baba. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Is there a place where you met God? Is there a morning when you saw God? Is there an evening when you saw God? When you're confused, did you see him? When everyone is quiet, did you see him? Even today they may be quiet. He's going to show himself again. He's going to reveal himself again. He is showing himself to Naaman. He's going to show himself to you today. I don't know what is binding you, but today you can be set free. Be set free in the name of Jesus. Be restored in the name of Jesus.
Uri mana mana wabaye imana mana we
Uri mana mana
wabaye
imana
Uri mana mana wabaye imana Uri mana mana wabaye imana Uri mana mana wabaye imana
We're going to pray. If you're going to pray while standing, if you're going to lie down, if you're going to raise your hand, if you're going to keep quiet, if you're going to speak, it is going to depend on the power that you've given the time you saw God. And then we tell him, just bear with us. In this world, there are times we don't thank you enough. But we remember when you revealed yourself to us. I've remembered the soil where I met you. I want you to show yourself to me again. The Lord of Israel. The Lord of Rwandans. The Lord who manifested himself. The Lord that we saw. The God that revealed himself. The God who did works. We saw you, God.
We saw you, God. You revealed yourself. You revealed yourself. One time we saw you. One moment we saw you. There are times when he saw you. Lord, who revealed himself. Lord, we saw you. Lord, we have seen you again. Lord, we thank you. Lord, we glorify you. Lord, we exalt you. Lord, you revealed yourself. Reveal yourself again. Let us see you again. We were sick and we saw you. We were hungry and we saw you. We were naked and we saw you. We were hungry, you fed us. You solved our problems. You took us out of poverty. You took out of sickness. You revealed yourself. You revealed yourself. We saw you, God. And we see you today. We see you every day. Today we see you again. We see you today again.
Baba wastahili. Baba wastahili. Baba wastahili. Sifa zote. Baba wastahili.
Baba.
If you have a handkerchief, just hold it
to
your
hand.
And then we're going to celebrate, thanking God for what he has done. And tell him that he's worthy. He's worthy. That you raise it. Wave to the Lord. Wave to the Lord.
Baba wastahili. Baba wastahili. Baba wastahili. Sifa zote. Baba wastahili.
Baba wastahili.
Baba wastahili.
Sifa zote.
Baba wastahili.
Baba.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hey, hallelujah.
We continue or we stop?
Woo! Hey, hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Mataifa yote yatakusanyika.
Mbele zake Bwana Mwokozi.
Makanisa yote yatakusanyika.
Mbele zake
Wa Kristo wote watakusanyika
mbele zake Bwana Mwokozi.
O mataifa yote yatakusanyika
mbele zake Bwana Mwokozi.
O na mapasta wote watakusanyika
mbele zake Bwana Mwokozi.
Wataimba, wataimba, wataimba. Oh, what a imba, what a imba, what a imba,
hallelujah.
Oh, what a cheza, what a cheza, what a cheza,
hallelujah.
What a cheza, what a cheza, what a cheza,
hallelujah.
What a ruka, what a ruka. What a ruka,
hallelujah.
Oh, what a ruka, what a ruka, what a ruka,
hallelujah.
Oh, what a ruka, what a ruka, what a ruka,
hallelujah.
What a cheza, what a cheza, what a cheza,
hallelujah.
What a cheza. What a cheza, what a cheza,
hallelujah,
hallelujah,
hallelujah.
Done. Ibyo turi kuririmba ko atari byo muri gukora.
So you're not doing what we are singing.
Turi kuririmba wataruka ugahagarara hamwe.
Singing the jump. Cyakora
bamwe nyine bari muri za 50 abandi barengeje 40.
Some are all about but together with the Holy Spirit, you can be able to jump. If you can't jump, just dance a bit. In Zion Temple, we just dance. Because we are restored, we are set free.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
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 Azaf, uko muzanyamubona ngize noneho.
So you have to follow the orders. You're going to do what I have done. If you can't, just go in front. If
there
are fair in Azaf, what would they come to do? But I'm having joy in the soil where I met God.
Ndimo kubwibuka, ndimo kwibuka, ndimo kwibuka, kongera nkibuka, nkibuka n'ahandi nkibuka n'ahari. Ngumva ahubwo noneho nabuze uko ndi icyo ndi gukora.
I'm remembering and I remember and I remember what God did and I feel that I don't know what to do.
Mataifa yote yatakusanyika. Mataifa yote yatakusanyika. Makanisa yote yatakusanyika.
Mbele zake Bwana Mwokozi.
Ona wa Kristo wote watakusanyika.
Mbele zake Bwana Mwokozi.
Wataimba, wataimba, wataimba.
Wataimba,
wataimba,
hallelujah.
Bwana,
hallelujah.
Oh, watacheza.
Bwana,
watacheza. 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 Wataruka. 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 What a chase! What a chase! What a chase!
Hallelujah!
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 Oh, hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Just look at the person next to you. Just hold their hand. If they are going to allow you. All of these days you can't be so sure.
But
say, where are you taking me? Tell them not to forget the soil where they met God. You're going to pray for him or her, and she's, oh, he's going to pray for you as well. And then we conclude the service of this evening.
Otherwise,
we just don't stop.
Yes,
we just
pause.
So the owner of the church, Jesus, shall conclude. For us, we cannot conclude.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Just think.
That's
the way you met God. The one who manifested himself to you, he can do it again. The one who solved that problem, he can solve this one as well. The one who took you from that place can take you from this one as well. The one who solved that, he can heal this sickness as well. The one who rescued you, he's still alive.
Oh,
think.
Baba,
oh, Holy Ghost.
Biri wabyinshi biracyariho.
Ibyatuma tuzimbere Imana dushima. Nubwo twaba tunyura mubi Hari byinshi byatuma dushima Nimuze nshuti Dufatanye tubyumve kimwe birakwiye Ibibazo byose twibaza mu mitima Imanibi fiti bisubizo
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Sengera uwo muntu nabagusenge. You pray for that person.
Mana ndagushime.
Heavenly Father, I thank you.
Nakwereka muhisi.
Dina la Bwana. Mwagure umugirire neza. Mukazi umukomeze. Mafuta amubeho. Bwiriza bw'Imana bugaraga. Neema ya God brota ni Langa alipe pepepe la bomida stosa ni Gina Alea do tre la bomi pre pepepe la donasta sele Yesu rumgami Kitimbara gazo bukori mikome Kitimbara gazi hindura Fitibaragazi hindura. Mukozi wa muhindure. Mukozi wa mugirire neza. Bola bolo. Elia dota sta sala geni de pepepe la gonola. Vista tota popepa. Cina la buona.
donne ti pepepela. Imani da kangwa ni misozi. Imani da kangwa mugo. Ela yo da popepela, bomiste. Tuhai chuba hiroma. Nami wabami. Uchizira hozi tari. Ibibazo byose twibaza mu mitima Imana ibifite ibisubizo Mubwire ngo ibyo byose wibaza Imana ibifite ibisubizo Hanyuma musuhuzanye amahoro y'Imana bane namwe
You greet each other and wish yourself
I love you so much.
Ndabakunda cyane.
God bless you.
Imana ibahe umugisha.
Amen.
Amen.